about the old versus new way to launch your online course. So the first thing I want you to know is that your launch is not personal, it's meant. Okay, let me say that again. Your launch is not personal, it's meant. So either you have the numbers or you need to get the numbers. And that's it, all right? So let me show you what I mean by getting the numbers, because I'm here to help you get the numbers. So first, I created this formula, and I thought I was all smart and fancy pants. This is the old way of launching your course, all right? I'm gonna walk you through it, and I'll show you what you want. So it was called the escape formula, all right? And so the escape formula, the E and the S is for your email subscribers, the number of email subscribers that you had. The C was for conversion rate. So what percentage of your email subscribers purchased your course? And then the P was for the price of the course. And what you would do is you would multiply those three numbers together, and that would tell you the total amount of money you would make from that course launch. All right, that's the escape formula. So it was beautiful because what it showed you is that, well, if you had 250 email subscribers and you had 2% of your email list buy your course and you charged $2,000 for your program, let's say that you joined my program and I showed you how to create a premium course, I'd say you priced it at $2,000. If you multiply those numbers, you get $10,000. So what that shows us is that